Okay. Here we go. The noble Duke of York. He had 10,000 men. He marched them up at the top of the hill and he marched them down again. Oh, when you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're neither up or down. You lean them to the left. You lean them to the right. Then you turn them upside down. Isn't it a funny sight? Yay! Do you like that?